are coming to check how cheese is, bread and cheese is made.
Είδα τον πατέρα, ο πατέρας σου είναι ο Τσουαλμού. Αλλιώς δεν το βρίσκαμε τίποτα.
I like your boots.
He's taking away the foam to see how it can become in the pot afterwards. Taking the foam off.
Very
fatty. No, it's less fat of everything, even from feta, from the olea, everything.
From rear, from
the cat.
This is white.
Yes, yes.
This is misitra. Now it's come up, home, up, 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 goes up. Look here. See that? From this side, from do that.
Over and over so that they can be unifyingly dense, I guess.
Oh. No. Not in pieces, but like more solid.
Yes,
like
but the... all of this will become.
To get rid of all the liquid, they turn it upside down. And how many kilos is per every box? 15?
15? 4 kilos milk, do 1 kilo feta. 7 kilos milk, do 1 kilo cheese. 4% and 7%.
8 more days of the whole procedure.
For feta?
Αυτό δεν το βλέπεις άλλο τη ροφή. Δηλαδή, η τεχνική αυτή.
Do you have the name of the factory?
Και το όνομα του δικού σας εργοστασίου είναι στην ουσία πώς είναι.
Ποιο?
Εσάς, πώς λέγεται εδώ
πέρα. Λαζονικός.
Λαζονικός.
Λαζονικός. Λαζονικός.
Έχουμε πάρει την έγκριση όλα αυτά.
His hobby is the old traditions of Crete. That's why he knows so many stuff. He used to be a dance teacher, but he had an accident and he stopped and now he's into this business. But his love, his passion is all this traditional ways of Crete. He's really into it. The old things that are forgotten now. And I told him that also.
It's around.
Yeah, it's zero.
Zero.
Oh, look how much.
Yes, it's all the cheese of all the year because it's accumulated now.
Sorry, I'm not going to get to that. It's the feta.
It's the feta.
Open there. This at the end of the month it goes a bit full. Full.
And this is feta and misitra, eh?
Yeah, that's what I'm.
This is misitra, right?
No, no.
No,
this
feta.
Is goes to be.
The sour misitra.
Yes.
This is there,
okay, that's
sour.
How it becomes. Okay. And this is sweet.
Yes. Yes. This is.
Yes.
One person is milking
no,
all the...
No, because it's also his uncle has, so it's a family business. His uncle has sheep, his cousin has sheep. So
and how many sheep altogether?
Altogether, I don't know. Δηλαδή, μιλάμε για χιλιάδες πρόβατα όλα.
Όλα μαζί που φέρνουν εδώ πέρα, είναι κάπου στα 30.000
πρόβατα. 30.000.
Oh no.
30.000 sheep, yes.
Here...
Okay, give me half a spoon because when will
different.
I...
Different.
Ever?
No, never. It's the first time and probably last time. Interesting, eh?
It tastes like, I don't know, like soft-boiled egg.
Yes. Well, the friendly bacteria was were from animal, from inside their stomach. Yes, that's the friendly bacteria they're using from animals.
How do they get them out?
Okay.
That's
and
why I don't
in
eat
the old body. Cheese, in the old times, they used to put a leaf from a fig tree to do that because it got friendly bacteria from the milk.
Why not continue doing this?
They'll ask them. And this wasn't stable. They need to put this usually from animals in order for the cheese to be stable, the quality to be stable over time. Otherwise, sometimes it will be like that.
Sorry.
They're recycling this liquid?
Because there's a lot of protein in it, so
yes,
it
that's
goes from here to a special tank, and then it gets someone gets when it's full and takes it to a factory here, and they make something out of it. Maybe even food for animals, I don't know, because there's a lot of protein in it.
Ah, so they just sell it for other factory
no,
to...
No, don't sell it. It's rubbish for me.
Ah.
Αλλά είμαστε όμως παρασύρες όλοι.
Because those are next to each other, so everybody's παρασύρες, the surname. Mm-hmm. But it depends how close they are the trees. So if he meets someone who is Michalianos, for example, their branches are close, so there must be cousins. But mm-hmm. if it's up there, it means that they don't have much relationship because the branches are far away.
Αλλά υπάρχει μας τα που ένα έμου.
The biggest, the longest family of Crete is this one, παρασύρες.
Mm-hmm.
And the second one in Greece. The longest with more people, with most people in relatives. And first one in Greece.
Hey, Beb, he's Anna!
His first child is a boy or a girl?
No, it's a girl and a girl again.
Hey!
Yeah, two girls.
Nice. She has three.
I have three.
You have three? Yeah, in Greece, so πλανήσει λίγο πίτσα τι είναι
το πράγμα. Είναι ισχύει αυτό που λέτε, αλήθεια.
Στην γεια
σας. Αυτό ισχύει. Στην γεια σας, ευχαριστούμε που μας δεχτήκατε.
Εμάμε.
Και εύχομαι όλα να πάνε καλά για όλους.